images of the late Senator John McCain lying in state went around the world. But at the National Portrait Gallery, there is another image of John McCain standing tall in the Senate.
Timeless values that John McCain embodied during his life and his career, his commitment to public service and personal integrity, and the composition just seems to reinforce that.
Ann Schumert, who is the senior curator of photographs, says that was one of the reasons why this photo was chosen. It's because of the late senator in his natural environment.
It situates John McCain in his role as a senator by picturing him along the exterior colonnade of the Senate Russell office building.
Steve Pike captured this image of the late senator.
Steve has always been fascinated by people's faces and what they can tell us. I think as you look at this photograph, you certainly are inclined to focus on Senator McCain's face.
Schumert says Pike lives by this model when capturing these photos.
We really create the landscape of our faces through the lives that we live.
And visitors of the gallery are paying their respects by writing in the comment
book, addressing their comments directly to Senator McCain and thanking him for his service. And you see that repeated throughout the comments in the book. But some are more personal, how they've been touched in some way by Senator McCain's life.
Ability to disagree respectfully across the table.
An ability that for now is captured in the photograph. In Washington, Imani Stevens, Cronkite News.